comes our favorite question. ब्रेस्ट कार्सिनोमा एक होना है, उसका स्टेजिंग भी होना है, नहीं तो कमिंग टू हैदराबाद विदाउट ईटिंग बिरयानी गोइंग बैक टू मुंबई. सो काइंड ऑफ ए इट इज ए देयर इज नो फन इन राइटिंग पेपर. टेल मी डॉक्टर, द अदर डे ओनली वी डिस्कस कॉमेट के पेपर 4B. सो T4B मीन्स ट्यूमर हैज स्प्रेड टू स्किन and the breast may be swollen. So definitely you need to review the cancer staging of the breast thoroughly without mistake, because tomorrow's paper, without that there is no question paper. Now which need intervention? Necrosectomy need to be done. If it is necrotizing pancreatitis, it is altogether a bad situation. Oh my god, splenic hematoma. Who will remember which is grade 1, 2, 3, 4? Once more, why this question was framed? To check whether you had any tie-up with the exam paper setter. AB correct correct, we will check your reality. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, there is a grading. So what will you tell after going back to the reading room? बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है रे, पूरा टेबल पढ़ो, क्योंकि आप जोड़ा पेपर में भी आ गया, कल एबीपीजी में आ जाएगा. योर फ्रेंड विल बी रीडिंग दिस एंड एवरी टाइम ही रीड्स वन सेंटेंस ही विल फॉरगेट व्हाट ही नोस इन रेडियोलॉजी, वन मोर सेंटेंस. सो फाइनली एट द एंड ऑफ द टेबल ही इज 10% बिहाइंड यू. सो यू नीड टू कैरी दिस काइंड ऑफ टेबल्स टू स्पॉइल योर क्लासमेट्स प्रिपरेशन. बट आई लीव द टेबल टू यू, डोंट एक्यूज मी. My intention is not to spoil your preparation. If you have time, you can go through the table of this classification. Now, doctor, Atlanta criteria. Abhi tak kitna criteria ho gaya? Classification types, criterias. Okay. Ranson hai, Glasgow hai, Apache hai, wo sab chod ke Atlanta kyon ji? Phir bhi, what is there in Atlanta? Shock, systolic BP less than 90, respiratory dysfunction with a PaO2 less than 60, renal dysfunction with a creatinine more than 2, and GI bleeding. They are the four criteria which are laid under the organ failure index of the Atlanta symposium. So that is what is the question. Tigar O, actually they need to keep one hyphen between Tigar and O. Tigar O classification, because directly if you go and type in Google Tigar O, then you will be getting Italian dishes, so many things. So I was wondering, array, is it midnight, 2 o'clock, or am I hallucinating? So then suddenly I found in one of the searches of Google hyphen O. Ha, ye to jara medical dikh raha hai. Let me check that. So what is Tigar O classification? Typically in chronic pancreatitis, what is the etiology of chronic pancreatitis if you want to evaluate? Is it metabolic, idiopathic, genetic, autoimmune, TIGA-O? Classification is used to classify the etiologies of chronic pancreatitis. Abhi chod rena, kisko rete a table? Apne sincere classmate ko TIGA-O diya gaya. So I have a night a dream that it is going to come in the state entrance. This is you read. Don't give it to your classmate. Usko bola, are ye kyo padhte re, nakko padho, kaun puchega re prognostic factors. So he won't read and you will only read and go to exam. This will definitely come in tomorrow's exam. So T cell is good or bad? T cell is classically bad. Very good. Less than 1 year is bad mein hai na? Okay, we'll bargain one correction in the key. Good. They cancelled that already. Very good. That means they too solved in the midnight. Which is transmitted by, not by X-linked? facial. Anybody answered it as Becker? Because Dukin is X-linked, Becker nahi hota. Why sa feelings kuch? Huh? No, nobody got it. Good. So what is that appearance in fascioscapulohumeral called as, doctor? Popeye appearance. A cartoon Popeye kind of a fascioscapulohumeral dystrophy. Only those muscles will basically hypertrophy. Now, Apgar score calculation. Was there any alternative value other than 3? So, what is Apgar calculation, doctor? This you have to remember because tomorrow examiner will seriously ask you Apgar. Pulse rate absent less than 100, more than 100. Reflex irritability, no response, grimace, cry. So you need to go through this table and ultimately come out with a calculated value. If you have any objections on the answer, tell me, then we will calculate. Answer cannot be? Why? The total criteria are more than... But some criteria can score 0, no? If we calculate, it is more than 3. Why more than 3? Batao. Heart rate 80. 80 means less than 100, no? 1, 1 a gaya. Weak cry, where is it? 1. Blue extremities, 1, 3 ho gaya. Grimace with limp. Grimace with limp is included with grimace or feeble cry when stimulated. Okay. Blue at extremities with body pink already 1 aa gaya. Aur grimace with limp ke saath aur ek aa gaya. So probably that would have been assuming, we can't assume. So that way we will bargain for a correction. Okay. Binocular vision, when will it develop? What is the standard answer? By about 3 months. Infant of a diabetic mother will have hypo or hyper? Hypoglycemia. Very good. Infantile spasm, what is the treatment of choice? One question invariably will come on epileptics. So, anybody answered it as Vigamatrin? I know there will be some sympathizers. But ACTH is a standard treatment. No, agar wo nahi hai to, we can think something else. But this kind of question you do wrong in exam, it is pie falling into water. So, you need to come back onto the boat. You will be losing marks. Now, how many grams you call it as diarrhea? We treated lot of pediatric diarrhea, sir. We never calculated the stool weight. You didn't have professors who were tough to make you calculate stool weight and answer and remember for lifetime. So, okay, what was your answer? 200 grams, doctor. Right? 200 grams. Suppose if you miss the seat by 1 mark, next entire 1 year you need to keep crying. Agar mujhe stool ka weight pata hai to, I would have been in MD pediatrics. So, one question like that. In our days, Kharboiser's law. Kharboiser's law ke upar, there was a question, doctor. I used to preach Kharboiser law, like the father of Kharboiser, to all the classmates. Exam hall mein, I don't know what happened, I answered it wrong and came, NIMS entrance mein. When the result came, I got 117 out of 150. First ranker was, I got second rank. First ranker was 119. I was just crawling. Kharboiser 118, Kharboiser 118, Kharboiser, kisi ko 118 aa gaya kya? Bolke pura, amma, nobody got 118. If somebody would have got 118, I would have been entire next 1 year catching my gallbladder would have gone around. So that way, one mark in entrance sometimes can be very, very costly affair. So, finally, what is curvature? If there is a malignancy, what will happen? Gallbladder enlarged. If there is a cholecystitis, it is shrunken. Okay. 30 years. This is another stool oriented question. कितने देर अगर ब्लड गट में रह गए तो ब्लैक टॉरी स्मेलिंग मेलिना बन जाएगा? कितने घंटे के पहले वो आ गए तो वो मेरून कलर्ड फ्रेश ब्लूमिंग ब्लड लाइक ए चेरी इट विल लुक लाइक? बताओ. 6 hours इज ए वाइल्ड गेस. 8 hours इज द करेक्ट आंसर. एब्सोल्यूटली करेक्ट आंसर. 8 hours. So what is the next question for the entrance exam? Once one episode of blood loss is there, how long, how many days melina will be there? 3 days. That is what you tell your classmates. McCollum's patches are all basically endocardium. Orthodeoxia, pehla uska matlab kya hai? Late gaye to hapna aayega ya khade ho to hapna aayega? What is meant by orthodeoxia? Question number 104. Yeah, one confident answer. Basically, platypnea orthodeoxia means dyspnea and hypoxia respectively while in upright position, which improves if you are in a recumbent position. So, pulmonary AV shunts or pulmonary parenchymal shunts like hepatopulmonary syndrome or with intracardiac right to left shunts, typically there is a development of platypnea orthodeoxia, and that's the reason hepatorenal is not a part. Hepatopulmonary hantavirus disease is there, no, hepatopulmonary syndrome. There you will typically get orthodeoxia. Yes. Myxomas? No. Why myxoma may lying and postural changes bring? It will go and obstruct it if you are in a standing position. It stops obstructing while you are in a lying down position. So whether it is on left or right, it will behave same way because both of them will obey the Newton's law, no? Because of their weight, they are moving. Okay. Pehla Guillain-Barré ka other name kya hai? AIDP, acute post-infectious demyelinating polyneuritis is the name given. Honestly, we have done dialysis, we have done hemoperfusion, we have diagnosed Guillain-Barré, Miller-Fisher variants, everything. I don't know there was a Amsan or Aman in Guillain-Barré. But for the today's discussion, so how many all of you joined my group of knowing it for the first time today? I know. If you already know that, probably after doing DM, you are once more writing MD. So what is Aman and Amsan? Acute motor and sensory axonal neuropathy is Amsan, one of the varieties of Guillain-Barré.